just a few more doors. It won't take many more. Just one at a time. You've got your axe in hand. Everything's gonna be fine in the end. Oh, so she presents. Oh, spooky, I've got a bone to pick with you. And I'm done with your little game. I opened the last door. Don't know what's in store. So unforeseen, everything I thought spooky wasn't quite what it seemed. The evidence I came across gave me just the thing to understand more of spooky and her sad upbringing. Lost and so lonely and so misunderstood. Turns out the thing she loved most to do had done her in good. The shock of what had happened lasted year after year, and so the family did everything to make her appear.